Retailers are still hoping consumers will head out and start buying for the holidays and early. Here's ABC's Tanya Rivero tonight.
All right, you ready? Here we go.
At this Best Buy in Atlanta, workers do drills to prep for the door-busting crowds. Shoppers across the country are already camping out so they don't miss out.
I wanted to get here early.
Complete with plans for Thanksgiving dinner in line here in Florida.
Thanksgiving, Mom comes out with the china and the plates.
Almost half of all Americans are expected to shop over Black Friday weekend. But will sheer numbers deliver the big payday retailers are banking on? The wealthiest are expected to spend 3% less this holiday season. Add to that a holiday walkout planned by some Walmart workers that could cramp sales.
We just demand respect.
And experts say the high stakes make shoppers the big winners.
It's really become an arms race.
So how good will the deals be? We hit a Best Buy to find out.
We found $400 flat screens that will be going on sale for $180.
You'll find a $500 savings on this Nikon.
And Samsung laptops like these, normally $550, will be $200 cheaper midnight Thursday.
Walmart will sell flat screens for $78, Sears for $97, and Target has pledged to match Amazon's prices.
A tip to shoppers who want to get a jump start, many stores are already offering deep discounts that will just get deeper in the days ahead. And don't forget, this year, many of the exact same deals can be acquired from the comfort of your laptop.